Here's the World Trade Center after two planes hit it today. We saw the second one, heard the first. Lauren, I want to get out of here. You hear creaking and stuff. Lauren, I want to get out of here.
Look at that
Here, you take some, okay? And you zoom in and out right there.
Stable.
If it falls, it would hit us. If it fell our way, it would hit us. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, it took over like a dominant work.
Welcome to New York. We had the first one,
we didn't even get a second, so we were like fools. We were Century 21, well, you know the, but,
we're like, across the street.
We were like a block down. We were like by the first one, not the second one, but we were just across the street. It was stupid to put out there.
Yeah, there was they said that the fuselage must have been inside or fuel or whatever that blew up again. Oh, but we're okay. So. Her family. I was able to get through to mine before it became overloaded. So. Yeah, all the airports are closed. And did you hear that the second plane was on that plus whoever died inside. Unbelievable. I mean, there is just a massive hole in the side of the World Trade Center.
That looks like an airplane.
Yeah, I mean, it is just unbelievable to see. Yeah. It is. I wouldn't believe it if I didn't see it. I mean, that's second jet.
Chris, it's getting worse. Chris, the smoke is getting worse. I think we should go. Look at the smoke now. All of a sudden, it got much worse.
Yeah, there was another. We're going to go for just to make sure. There was a. I don't know if there was another explosion, but the smoke is much, much worse now. It's
all of a sudden.
Okay, well, I'll give you a call. Bye.
Do you think we should leave the apartment?
Under a thing when a second plane
to it, we were downstairs, and I mean, we didn't want to be upstairs in our apartment, you know, in case, in case it started falling or whatever. And so we went downstairs, and we were, like, ducking underneath the cover with, like, hundreds of people when the second plane crashed, and all of this metal and stuff was flying, and everybody was, like, running, trying to get away from it.
Shut down all planes. Nothing in the country can take off. Subways are closed. If we had stayed here and just taken video, we would have had a perfect view of it.